Previously on The Walking Dead.
I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child?
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. Now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Fucker.
No! No! Stop me! Kenny! Kenny!
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Go on. You don't need to see this.
I'm not going anywhere.
You're saying you're gonna be fine.
She's gonna turn, man. You gotta let go.
No! What the fuck did you do?
What the hell is going on?
Why? Why?
She won't suffer now. We have to go.
Fucking kid!
Sabrina. Kenny! Damn it, man! Come
on! This is on your head, Clementine!
Maybe they're thinning out somewhere. Do you see any openings?
Anything? There. Damn it! Go back! Go back! Jane! Thank God.
Stop. Relax. You need to walk slowly. You'll be fine.
I can't do this. You have to help us.
We can't clump together like this. It's better if we spread out. You two will be fine.
No, you don't understand. Just help us.
You guys are fine. Just go.
We should all stay together. Isn't that safer?
Exactly the opposite. Through that cluster of walkers.
There's too many.
We'll make a cowcatcher. Just, we need.
Okay, just tell me what to do.
There, that one looks light enough to carry. I'm gonna get on the far side of her. I need you to get her attention. Stay close. If you fall behind, I can't come back for you.
Is everything all right?
No, I'm not all right. But I'll be a lot better once we get with the others. I need to make sure everyone else made it out. Luke, Sarah, Kenny. God damn it. What if they aren't there?
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it.
Don't even say things like that.
Fine. Sorry.
Jesus, I don't even know if we're safe. What if the herd is still following us?
We're fine.
It's been quiet, but who knows? We gotta keep going.
We'll watch out for each other.
So long as we keep up a good pace.
I know. Just, I'm going as fast as I can. I know I should feel glad that we escaped, but I just can't stop thinking about the others. How could I leave Alvin behind? It was stupid.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out, but maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something better.
It worked.
If you can call that working, we could have... I don't know.
The plan worked. We got out of there. Most of us.
Look, I know that some of your people didn't make it, but Carver was crazy. Staying would have only prolonged the inevitable. I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
Of course! We panicked! We were scared!
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No! No, that's not what I'm saying. Just...
I have to stop. I'm sorry. I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Yeah. Take a minute.
Thank you. Alvin was supposed to be here for this.
Is Alvin...
He's dead is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman back there.
Rebecca, are you going to be okay?
What are you going to do with it?
What do you mean by that?
Sorry. Just making conversation. It was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that? Do with what? My baby?
I'm just looking at the worst case scenario. You and Clem won't be able to raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food and, you know, other stuff.
Yeah? And?
We'll look after it together.
Even if that's the case, you can't always protect everyone.
And you assume I won't be capable enough. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Hey, I've seen it before. Back when it started, me and my sister,
we were... She died? I don't need your pity.
You don't have the right.
Jane!
Shit, I didn't mean to... Shit.
Jane, wait.
Damn it.
We can't just sit here doing nothing.
I know. They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
It had been so long. We were starting to worry no one else would make it.
Well, besides.
Where's everyone else?
We were hoping you would know.
This memorial works fine as a meeting spot. No way we can stay here long term.
I told you. That's why we're waiting. And as soon as everyone else gets here, we'll figure something out.
You wanted to leave without us?
What? No. I wanted to go out and try to find everyone.
Well, what does Kenny want to do?
I tried to talk to Kenny. He flipped out on me. He started yelling. Scary shit.
I know. He probably didn't mean it. But it was scary.
I've been nervous to even go near him.
What? You think he's gonna shoot you?
The way he is right now? I don't know. Maybe. He's not acting rationally.
He's not thinking straight.
I've seen Kenny like this before.
Do you think he'll, I don't know, snap out of it?
I don't know.
Clem, I was thinking now that you're here, maybe you could go talk to him.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
It's better than leaving him to go through this all alone.
I know. It'll be hard. But it might be best.
Clem, just remember, you did what you thought was right. That's all anyone can do in that situation.
Sarita, God, wherever you are, please forgive me. I can't be alone again.
Hi, Kenny.
You think I don't know what y'all are whispering about over there? What's wrong with Kenny? Why's Kenny acting that way? Do you think Kenny's okay? It's all I hear from anyone anymore.
Kenny, I'm so sorry about Sarita.
Sorry, huh? Well, that's nice of you, seeing as this was your fault in the first place.
Why are you acting this way?
Take one wild guess, Clementine.
I did what I thought was right. It was all I could do.
All you could do? Because of you, Sarita is dead. And you're telling me you did all you could do.
You think because you're a little girl, you can just get people killed and no one will care? That because you're sorry, it'll all magically go away? That's not how it works!
Not for the last time. Just get the fuck out of here and leave me alone.
I'm going crazy just sitting here not doing anything.
Just give it time, Mike. It's still early.
Clem, how'd it go?
It doesn't matter. We need to come up with a plan. Clem's right. Especially with that baby on the way.
At least you try.
Still, doesn't exactly help us figure out what we're gonna do now. We got no food, no water. It's getting damn cold, and we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. Luke will have a plan.
My dog Kenny would have a plan.
Mike, Bonnie.
Mike's got a point. You can't just keep sitting around waiting. Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands too.
What, suddenly you're pretending to be concerned?
Seeing you people floundering the minute things don't go according to plan has just got me on edge, all right?
We should go find Luke, Sarah, and Nick. If they're in trouble, we might be able to help them.
Clementine's right. After everything, after all this, if there's any chance they're still alive, we need to take it.
I'll go. Clem can come with me.
Thank you.
Listen, Rebecca, if anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
I've got this. You don't think I'd need to...
I don't know, but you better keep that close. Come on, Clem. Look, I'm gonna level with you. You should know that finding your friends, that's a shot in the dark.
Well, then why'd we come out here?
I wanted to talk to you, away from them. You wouldn't have made it this far if you weren't smart, but I just gotta warn you. That group is cracking. I've seen it before, and, well, a lot of times, it's better to be on your own. I know you see what I'm talking about. You don't want to be here when they start turning on each other.
These are good people. We help each other. I can't leave that.
You'd be surprised. How much help is Kenny gonna be? What he's going through? He's more of a liability than anything. And Rebecca's... situation is not making things better back there. You get enough broken people together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions.
Rebecca's just worried about her baby. I mean, wouldn't you be?
I wouldn't bring a kid into this world. And like you said, it's her baby, not mine or yours. For what it's worth, I like most of the people in your crew, but groups fall apart. People get killed.
Then why did you bring me with you?
I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it. Like your jacket. It looks warm, but a walker will bite right through that. My sister Jamie had a good leather one. Wish I still had it. You could've.
What happened to your sister?
Seems we always want to talk about the end, don't we? You know, being a big sister is, well, it's funny. It's really easy to be mean.
Oh?
You know, hide her toys, make fun of her bad haircut, give her the bad haircut on purpose. I mean, I did put the gum there. I figured I should get it out.
Why would you even do that?
What could I do? She thought I was her best friend. I couldn't go unpunished. Every summer, we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia. But the best part wasn't the rides. It was that nobody knew us there. And I'd pretend we weren't sisters. Just friends. All right. Jackpot. Bet these walkers got some good stuff.
Yeah, we should check them out.
But you know why, right? Only because they're fresh. Take a look. Old walkers are a waste of time. They're holding credit cards and busted old pagers. But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff. That one's not coming back. See what else he's got. I'll check this one. Hold on to him. Emil's getting hard to come by, and things aren't going to get better. Find anything?
Driver's licenses. Two of them.
Well, I guess some people just can't leave the past behind. Smart haircut.
Thanks.
So, has your crew always been so dysfunctional? You fit in there, but you weren't like them. It makes me wonder.
It's never easy, but I don't really know how it's supposed to be. That's it.
A nail file. These things are great. Sharpen a blade, strike a flint. Jamie always had one in her purse. It jabbed my hand when I went reaching in. Can never be too sure with these things. Here, give me a hand.
They're Sarah's.
Looks like your friend didn't make it. Sorry. I don't know what to tell you.
All we know is that she was here. It could be a good sign.
Don't go getting your hopes up. Look, Clem, I know what you want me to say, but...
Yeah!
Sarah! God damn
it! Shit! Okay, come on. We gotta find a way in. Looks like there's an opening over there.
Nick.
Look, he's your friend. You should do this.
I'm sorry, Nick.
Comes to it. If Luke or Sarah or anybody needs to be put down, you gotta be ready for it. No hesitation. You know that, right?
I know. I've done this before.
That hatchet of yours seems to get stuck pretty easily. It's gonna get you killed. Here, use this. Very effective. We can do this.
Okay, just calm down.
They don't sound too good. Clock is ticking.
I'm ready.
I know you are. We need to get a better look. How about you get the close one, and I'll hop the fence to get the other. Go for it.
Leave me alone!
What are you doing? Why are you doing this?
Nice work. You know what you're doing. Now watch this. Got a nice little addition to your arsenal.
Not like this. You can't do this.
Take out the knees first. Then, put a knife in the back of its head when it's down. All right, let's get a look at what we've got on deck. Did the knee thing. Nice trick, huh?
They're limping!
That's a lot of walkers. They look worked up about something.
And what gets the interest of the dead?
People. How do we get in?
If we can make enough noise on this side, we can lure those walkers over here. Then we might just be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends. What do you think of that? I mean, I'm just making it up as I go along.
If you think that's best, I'm with you.
Good. What's going to grab their attention? I got you covered.
Listen to me. We're gonna get up and go.
But we need to keep it going somehow.
Come on!
What are you thinking?
Can't help you if you... If
we lean him on the horn, it'll keep honking and draw the walkers.
Just like moths to a flame. Give me a hand.
Sarah, I'm not... What do you want me to do?
Come on.
What can I do,
Crap. For him? We gotta move it.
It's locked.
Then try something else.
need to use more force than that.
Put some muscle into it. I'll hold them off. Just get us in there. Hurry!
Help me block this. Hurry!
Sarah, please. Who's out there?
Luke!
Clem? Oh, thank God.
Did Nick find you? He made a run for it. Looking for help.
I saw him outside.
Look, he was out there. But we took care of him. You know.
Fuck. Fuck.
When I heard y'all banging through the door...
Luke, where's Sarah?
I don't know what to do about her.
What's the matter?
You gotta help.
Sarah, look. Look, it's Clem. See, it's just like I told you. They're okay. Sarah, come on. We have to go now.
Was she bitten? Did they get her?
No, she ain't bit. She's just...
Yeah. I don't know what to do. I can't snap her out of it. Okay, I tried to carry her, but I guess Carver messed me up pretty good back there. I don't know, it's just after Carlos, she just lost it. Started running through the woods like a maniac. I chased her for I don't know how long, and then while she saw this mobile home, made a beeline right for her. I'm just glad y'all are here.
We're not out of the woods yet.
What are we gonna do about her? We gotta do something.
What if we help her to her feet and just get her moving?
No, no, it's not gonna work, okay? She freaks out anytime you get near her.
Listen, they're gonna tear this place open pretty soon. We can't stay. So, we gotta get her up, or we gotta...
Well, I've been trying. I've been trying for hours. I could barely get her to look at me.
Clem?
Sarah, it's me. Hi. I need you to listen to me, okay? It's important. I hate that I've lost so many people, but it's made me stronger. I've learned to take care of myself. Things aren't like they were before. Everything is hard now.
Say that like it's so easy. Not everyone can be like you.
But you can be too, Sarah.
I wish that were true.
Crap, we're surrounded. What? What about the skylight?
All we got.
There's no time!
Clem. Listen, Jane might be right.
Jane and me came here from the meetup spot. Rebecca's there, and Kenny, and everybody wanted to make sure you were okay. They all miss you and want to see you. We're going to go back there and be with them, okay? I can't.
Get to the skylight, now!
Come on, I'll boost you.
What's going on back there?
My ribs. We're gonna need something to stand on.
Luke! Get over here! Help me hold this! Clem, see what you can find!
Can we use this?
It's not big enough!
The fridge!
Forget it! That thing ain't budging. Find something else!
Can we use that?
Yeah, that would work.
What?
Oh, shit.
Ready?
On three. One, two, three!
Clem! Clem, help her! Help Jane!
Okay, go! Go! Keep pushing! Go!
You first. We need you up top.
Okay, come on!
Clem!
Sarah, we have to go! Are you listening?
Now, Clementine! If she doesn't want to go, you can't make her! Don't let her take you down, too. Not again. Look, I know what you're trying to do, but it's not going to work.
I can't! Daddy!
Snap out of it, Sarah! Please!
You can't save her, Clem. We have to go! Believe me, I know about this.
Hurry up!
Move!
Clementine!
Grab her!
We gotta go.
Sarah.
Come on.
Okay. Look, I hate to ask this, but are we there yet?
We're not far.
Look, Sarah, you can get through this. We both will. But I'm not okay. Just try. Can you do that?
She just needs a little time, Clem. Leave her be for a bit. I don't know about this. The way she is, she's gonna cause problems.
What happened in there? When we went in there, you were ready to help, but then something changed.
Look, I'd seen that kind of thing before. I just didn't want to stick around for the bitter end. Sorry, I don't mean to sound harsh. It's just the way things are.
Does that mean you'd turn on me if I was hurt or something?
No. I mean, Clem, I wouldn't have to. And just because you got her out of there today, doesn't mean you saved her. Trust me. I tried to save Jamie too, but she gave up.
I can't believe it. As soon as you guys said go, I was the first one up on the roof. Like I had already made up my mind.
Luke, you can't let it eat away at you.
Well, I can't forget it.
I dragged my sister across 4 states. And every morning she'd say she wasn't getting up. So I'd convince her. Or push her. Or goddamn carry her if I had to. Until this time, walkers cornered us. Forced us up to the roof. And when they kept coming, I couldn't make her jump. Couldn't throw her. So I tried something else. I told her she could have what she wanted. And I left her there. Jumped to the next building over by myself.
You left your sister?
Jane, I'm really sorry.
It killed me for a long time. But I finally realized that I'd put her on a forced march through hell, when all she really wanted was for me to let her go. Sarah was that way too.
Jane?
No regard for her own safety, or ours.
I hope I did the right thing.
I think you did.
Come on, let's get back to your friends.
Son of a bitch. You found him!
Yeah, I'm a little amazed myself, to tell you the truth. If it weren't for Clem and Jane, well, I don't know what would have happened.
Sarah, how you doing, hon? That's okay, sweetie. Whenever you're ready, I'm just glad you're here. But wait. Where's Nick?
Rebecca, how about we go for a walk for a minute?
Let's just give him some space. I have something I need to talk to you about, too.
No.
I ain't gonna sugarcoat this. That baby's coming even faster than Rebecca's letting on. But I was hoping you might know. Does Luke know anything about babies? Has he, I don't know, mentioned Carlos teaching him anything?
Kenny had a family. He could help. Where is he?
He went in there after he left. Said he needed a minute by himself. I ain't seen him since. I don't think he's doing well.
I'll go in there.
Thank you, Clem. I really do think that might be best.
I wanted to check on you. Make sure you're okay.
You know what it feels like to get beaten almost to death. Peaceful. It feels peaceful. It was like I was floating away, watching the whole thing happen to me. And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating. Every day. Duck, Katya, Sarita. No peace, no rest. The punches just keep coming. Why the hell couldn't Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
That's not true. You help me all the time. I need you.
I've seen you take care of yourself more than any three adults put together. But, thanks for saying that. Now, don't worry yourself about this. It's nothing. Hadn't killed me yet, anyway.
Don't be stupid. It could be infected.
Well...
Oh, shit. Does that mean what I think it does? What are we supposed to do?
We should see what's going on.
Are you okay? How does it feel?
It feels wet. That's how it feels.
What's going on?
Rebecca's water broke.
Oh, Christ.
We should... I don't know what we should do.
Oh, fuck.
Well, what do we do?
Kenny, thank God. I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
All right. Give me a second.
No way can Rebecca trap her like this.
He's right. She's gonna make a lot of noise. They'll be able to smell her, too. Now you got no choice but to lock down and ride it out.
This place doesn't seem safe for a baby being born.
That map shows a couple of buildings nearby. Maybe one of them could do the trick.
The museum seems like it could be a good start. I'll go.
Good idea. Mike, think you could go with her?
Sure thing.
I'll check the building by the river.
Okay, then. Kenny, you stick with Rebecca, and I will check the perimeter for walkers. Sarah, you just stay here with Rebecca and Kenny, okay?
Clem, I know it must have been hard, but thank you for talking to Kenny. I'd love for you to give me and Mike a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking, how do we know Jane ain't just gonna take off? Maybe you should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
What do you mean by that?
You know, she doesn't seem to like being around people much. And she volunteered to head off awful fast. I guess it could be nothing.
She's helped us so far.
Yeah, no, you're right. Maybe it's nothing. Just something to think about.
Okay, we're looking for warm blankets, clean water, disinfectant.
That all sound right?
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine.
Maybe I should go with Jane.
Better hurry and catch up then. All right, everyone, you know what to do. Let's be fast, and let's be careful.
Oh, hey.
Hey. What are you doing?
Getting lost in thought. Not the safest habit to have these days. Well, it's sometimes good to have someone watching your back. So, come on, partner. Let's go check out that deck. I like the height.
You know, you don't seem okay.
Huh? Well, yeah. But who is okay? Let's just focus on this right now. I hope this place is what we're looking for. God knows we could use a break. Check this out. This gate's still locked, which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was locked in there in the first place. Who knows what could be in there?
Do you think you can pick the lock?
I should be able to figure something out. Maybe this'll work.
A nail file?
Versatility is not overrated. You know, it wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand with this thing. See if you can find something bigger. We might need to bust the mechanism.
You think this thing still works?
Check the muzzle, Napoleon.
Oh.
They fill them with cement, so they're safe.
Guess it's broken.
Find anything?
No, not even trash.
Shit!
You okay?
Yeah. I think I almost had it. Keep looking.
There's some buildings across the river. I think I can see a church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition. Keep it in mind, though.
Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
Shit, shit, shit. He's coming this way. And who knows if he has friends nearby. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around.
Why is he coming up here?
No idea. But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others. We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming. Last thing we need is someone telling their friends about the new easy targets in the neighborhood.
We should just try and stay out of sight till he's gone.
Good call. Shit. Hide now.
Hey. I'm just a kid. Please, don't hurt me. Who are you?
I'm Arvo. I'm going to go. I don't want to shoot. I don't want to shoot anyone. Especially... маленькая девочка. Little girl.
You don't have to shoot anyone. Just put the gun down.
Back up. Put the bag down. Clem, make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
No, I have no more guns!
Anything? Whoa. That's a serious stash of meds.
No. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick. The pain makes her cry and that makes those things come. Please!
Is it just you and your sister?
No, I have many friends. In the woods.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No! You are not nice people! You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are voor
e banditi! Hey! We've got people who are suffering, who need this medicine. Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look at all of it! Clementine, we need
people
that stuff!
People are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special! Clementine, yes, you must
believe... We don't believe
me.
A fucking word about your sick sister.
Please don't make my sister suffer. She has been through enough.
Oh, yeah? Well, I think you're just some junkie. You know what that word means, huh?
Oh, no, I'm telling the truth. I swear upon my own life.
I don't believe any of this. Medicine, Clementine. You're not taking them.
I'm not robbing anybody. Just let him go.
Oh, Boże. Thank you, Clementine. Thank you. No, what are you doing? You don't have to do this. Just let me go.
Jane, what are you doing?
Don't you ever come around here again. I don't care if you do have some sick sister. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Go. can't believe I've gotten into this mess. Threatening some stupid kid?
I thought we were just gonna talk to him. I needed to make sure he didn't come back here again.
Go get the others. I'm gonna get this place opened. Then we need to get moved in ASAP.
Clem, hey! Any luck with that observation deck? I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't heard from you in a while.
I don't guess there'd be much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful.
Jane and I were trying to open the gift shop and a stranger showed up.
What? Shit. This is the last thing we need right now. What happened?
Jane took his gun and scared him off.
Well? Glad you're okay. Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah, she's trying to get the gift shop opened.
You know, I can't figure her out. I mean, she really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts. I'm never quite sure if she just done like people, just plain out done like me.
I'm still not sure what to think about her. She's strong, and she's been helping us, but she's cold.
Maybe. Nobody's that cold. I'm definitely starting to think we might need to branch out.
What do you mean?
Jane seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know? But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. And broken people get reckless. I know you got a history with him. Look, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy. But I just think he's had to take more than he can handle.
Are you any better? Is anyone?
Whoa, hold on. I didn't mean... I just want to survive. And that means picking the right sides.
I need to tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I will, I'll see you back there.
Supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
Clementine.
What'd you find?
The building around back has an observation deck.
Somewhere the baby will be safer? It's coming so much faster than I thought.
I told you. You're getting yourself all worked up over nothing.
It's high up, so it should be safe from walkers.
Sounds good. As soon as Mike and Bonnie are back, we'll go.
Hey, Clem. Glad you made it back safe.
How are you feeling?
Scared. And it hurts. I wish Alvin was here.
Everything Alvin did was for you and the baby. Back at Carver's, in the office. He stayed behind to stop the people chasing us. He died to keep us safe.
Jesus. Of course. Of course he did. I know it's a waste of time, but I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about. How am I ever going to do this without him?
Alvin told me that he thinks the baby's gonna be a girl.
Oh, yeah? That big dummy never did have a sense for these things. I've got a feeling this one's a boy. You're a good kid, Clementine. I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby. Ugh. Oh, shit.
I got this. We ain't seen Mike or Bonnie in a while, and I'm not saying I don't trust them, but I'd appreciate it if you went and checked up on them.
Yeah, go on ahead. I'll be fine.
Hey, Clem.
I thought you went with Jane. She didn't take off, did she?
Take off? Why do you think she'd take off?
We found a place for Rebecca to have the baby. An observation deck with a gift shop. It's way up high and pretty safe from the wind.
Oh, that's great.
Just give me like 10 more minutes to search around.
He doesn't want to go back empty-handed.
What? I just want to help.
Keep one eye on the woods while we're in here. I don't want nothing sneaking up on us.
I watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal.
Empty.
You think maybe they say that stuff about water and blankets just to get people out of the way?
Oh, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And you didn't have to come with me.
No, I wanted to. Never mind.
Souvenirs, huh? Looking for a keychain with your name on it?
No. Why would I want a keychain? I don't even have any keys.
Ah, good point.
Jane said these don't work anymore.
Nah, they're just for show. Be handy, though.
Also really loud.
Good point.
There have sure been some animals through here. Watch where you're set.
I sure hope we can find something to take back.
Me too.
I can't believe Rebecca's about to have a baby. Kind of blows your mind, doesn't it?
I guess.
Any luck?
No, not so much. Unless you want some broken glass. I tell you, I sure don't like being near a graveyard with the world the way it is now.
The way things are now,
Lee would have loved
this place. You're in
a
graveyard all the time.
Yeah, true enough.
Do you see anything good?
Not so far, but let's give the place a good going over.
Look at this, an old coat.
Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer.
Maybe I could give it to Rebecca.
That's a good idea. I'm sure she'll really appreciate it. I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best judgment.
It seems like you're with us now. That's what matters most.
Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't gray the, you know, we can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Guess it's better than nothing, though. Nothing but junk in there. Trust me.
Over here.
Water. Bottled and clean. That's just what we need. It's locked. You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
I could try to pry it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
Are you sure you can't get it open?
Okay, no, that's all right. Maybe I can just reach through to the lock.
Bonnie!
Jesus Christ! Something's got me!
Pull him back before it bites
her! Help me, please!
Coming! Hold on! Well, that happened. You okay, Bonnie?
It's just a bump. I'm gonna be all right. Christ, that would have been a stupid way to die.
It was a good thing you were here, Mike.
Yeah.
No problem. Let me see your arm.
No, I didn't get bit, just old scars.
At least now we've got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Let's get this water. Hey, I got this.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick. Carver was crazy, but at least his shelves were always full.
We'll make a plan. Everyone will have enough.
I hope so. That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
Come on, stay close.
I just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice meal.
We can eat raccoon?
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon. Not like, I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Yeah.
Shoot! Don't let it get away!
Over here!
Not with the walkers out there.
I'm even hungrier than I was before. How'd I get to a place where I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon?
Well, at least it was kind of fun.
Yeah. Huh. I guess it was. Come on. Let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others. We don't have much time to waste. You're telling me your arms ain't tired?
Nope. I could do this all day.
Shit! Shit! Oh, God!
Breathe like I told you.
Okay, 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 okay. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, no. Oh. Clementine!
Shit! Walkers!
How'd they get that close without anyone seeing them? That was Luke!
Kenny, we've got to do something!
You just keep that baby safe.
Kenny?
We can't stay here!
Clementine, where's the place you and Jane found?
I'll show you!
Good. Someone help me up.
Oh, God, there's so many.
We gotta get out of here.
Mike, the water.
On it.
Tara, let's go!
Jesus.
Clem, I don't think he's okay. He's losing it. I mean, that isn't...
Let's go, please.
He's doing it to protect us, sure, but...
Kenny! Damn it!
About as human as I've felt in a long time. I almost forgot what...
Clementine! Jesus, Clem, it's just not...
What's going on?
Well, I mean...
In here. Let's get you comfortable.
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
Kenny, what's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
I'm reckless. You know, you got a lot of nerve, Kenny.
Luke, shut up.
I didn't...
No!
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Shit. Right over here. Shit.
They're coming up the stairs.
Here. We should...
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us. I'll do this. I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs. Shoot them before they get to us.
Shit, that's a lot of them. We need everyone out here.
I'm going outside. I'll help hold them back.
Go. I've got Rebecca.
Here they come.
Here. We can't let them up here.
There are too many of them.
Shit! Keep shooting! They are not getting up here!
Find something to block this gate!
Help us! We could block the gate with this!
I'll help, I'm coming! Together, ready? Oh, shit!
Holy fuck!
What the fuck is going on out there?
Get back! Get back!
Oh, shit! Jane!
Tara, hang on!
Fuck! Fuck, hurry! I can't hold on!
Help me!
Clem! Come on!
Jane! Save Sarah!
Are you crazy? There's no way she's getting out of that! Pull me up! It's suicide!
We can't leave her without even trying! Just go!
Okay! Move!
I can't! Help me, somebody!
I'm trying! You have to listen to me!
I'm sorry, Clem. I tried. It just wasn't enough.
I know, but I wish it could be different.
Push!
Oh, shit. They're climbing up.
What?
They're gonna make it up here.
Fuck! Does this shit ever end?
Well, we need to break the rest of the deck.
She's right. She's right. Drop the whole deck.
Drop the... Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
Ah!
That'll work. We bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Boost me.
They're getting closer. Clementine!
Move it!
Come on!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Watch it!
Son of a bitch!
Hey, Clementine.
Hey. How's he doing?
He's perfect. Who's a perfect little man? Who's the most perfect little man in the whole world?
He looks like Alvin.
You think so?
Definitely.
Thank you. I'm fine. I just wish I could get warm.
Clem, why don't you give her that coat we found? Sorry, you know, about the color.
You really think I care about that? Do you want to hold him?
Could I?
Of course. Your family. Here.
Big sister. Here, let me take him. You both should rest. Especially you.
When's the last time you slept, Kenny?
About 2 years ago. I'm fine. Plus, somebody's gotta watch you while Mama gets her beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
Listen, I'm sorry. I've gotta go.
Go. Go where?
Just away, okay? You know, Jamie, Sarah, I'm not gonna stick around and watch it happen to you two. You know the score. You're a smart kid.
I'm not like them.
No. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out. Listen, when the shit hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do, like it's all one happy family. But when push comes to shove, you'll see. You take care of yourself. I mean that. Here. Versatility is not overrated.
Thanks.
Yeah. I gotta go.
Hey, thought you'd be asleep by now. You okay?
It's nothing, Luke. Don't worry about it.
Okay, just checking in with you. The temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while, you know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore, see if we can find some place to scavenge. What?
Jane left. For good.
What? When?
Just now.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me? What the fuck? Damn it! Hey, keep it down. Sorry. Sorry. Jane's gone.
Really? Luke? Of all the childish bullshit.
Childish? God damn it, Kenny. You know, just lay off.
No, you put our lives, this baby's life at risk, so you two can roll around like fucking teenagers.
Look, I made a mistake, all right?
No, it's not all right. What do you want from me?
You guys are both acting like jerks. All you guys do is fight.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She made an offer, and Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay? I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else.
Fine, but this baby, he's what matters now. Got it? So get your shit
Honey,
together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Everything is fine.
We're gonna need a good place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on.
We head north, get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
I'm sorry.
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa, whoa! What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days, at the least.
We've got that baby formula.
And won't help the rest of us. And what about shelter? We'll freeze out here.
Luke's right. She needs to rest. We should wait a few days.
Maybe that's for the best. We don't want to push Rebecca too hard.
Just give me a day or two, Kenny. I'll be fine.
This is a mistake.
Look, we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
Sorry.
Okay, Bex. It's gonna be all right.
You all right?
She's exhausted. We all are.
I can keep going.
We
We should have left right away, instead of waiting around. We could have found more food and been someplace warm days ago.
We did the right thing. She was in no condition to move.
She's worse now.
We could still turn back.
That's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall.
You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders. You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard.
I'm just doing what has to be done, like always.
You're not helping anything by arguing.
Well, don't forget you agreed with me about waiting to leave camp until today.
Over here. There's a place to sit.
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
He's okay. I've got him.
No. You rest for a minute. I'll wash him.
Back off, Kenny. She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay?
I ain't being weird about it.
Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
He's not your baby.
I was just trying to help.
Hello?
What is this?
Меня слышно?
Arvo?
Arvo?
Jane and I met him on the observation deck before everyone else came.
That's the guy?
You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
Hello? Please?
He has a sick sister. They might be in trouble.
All right.
Hello. Your name is Clementine, yes?
Hi, Arvo.
These are your friends? I'm hoping you can help me now, not like before. All of you can help.
How is your sister doing?
Sister? Not so good. I need, things for... bandages. I need bandages.
Are you... hurt?
No.
Никакие оружие! Никакие оружие! Никакие оружие! Fuck!
Это они?
Да. Это они.
Скажи им, чтобы они поставили их оружие на пол, и что мы забираем все, что они имеют.
Что ты хочешь, чтобы я взял?
Откуда я знаю? Чтобы у их не было.
What did your friend say?
I told them you are the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
Whoa, hang on.
What the hell?
Why get excited?
Clementine, you robbed this guy?
No, you aren't taking anything from us.
They're not telling me to ask.
So what is Josh?
I wish we could have met differently, Clementine. You were kind. That is not common.
Хватит это!
This can be easy for you.
Arvo, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
We have a baby!
You have a baby with you?
У них грудничковый ребенок! Если ты знаешь, что хорошо для тебя,
просто
возьми оружие сейчас!
Их слишком много! Бурико, отойди!
Drop that now or I'm gonna fucking shoot it! I'll do it!
No.
Drop it! Drop it! Don't fucking... Don't move! I said don't move!
Ты хочешь умереть? Зли меня! Ты думаешь, что я хороший мужчина?
Бурико, Бурико, остановись! Опусти оружие! Тебе незачем это делать! Стреляйте! Я не хочу умирать!
But I will if you make me! Don't make me do it! Look at me! Do you hear me? I will kill you if I...
No!